Hello, hello.
Yeah, there's no starting screen today. We just jumping right into it. I am so dead. So absolutely dead. So I actually just woke up probably like legitimately like 10 minutes ago. Maybe not even that. Have you guys ever had that time where you just like you take a nap and then you wake up in another dimension, you know, where the reality and the physics and everything else just does not make absolutely any sense to you. You're just like trying to get used to the how things work again and you just don't know. Like, I legitimately woke up and I forgot where I was. I was looking at my phone and it wasn't even turned on. And I think I was staring at it for like 5 minutes until I finally like came to the realization that I was looking at it this entire time. And I was just like, wow, this is bad. I still wasn't fully awake, but and then everything started and I just had to sit there for a bit. And then I rolled out of bed and hopped on. Look what I finally got to work. After almost an entire month of not playing Anthem, like we played it that one time and then that was it. I loved the game, wanted to play it, but it died. It was just non-existent. Like, I deleted it, reinstalled it 4 times, and it just was just like, no. And now, here's the weird thing, right? You would think, well, if you deleted it, right? Then everything must be gone, right? It's not. It's here. I still have my progress. I'm kind of like, I was just like, all right, well, whatever. I like this game enough. I'll give it a go. I'll try it again, you know? Like, oh, I wasn't that far in it. It wasn't like I was like halfway through or anything, so why not, right? No, I don't even have to do that. It works. I played a little bit with my friends on the Xbox a while, like, yeah, about a month ago, like
Freelancer, I trust the contract
a
will
day
be.
after I streamed it. And so I got a little bit further than what I am now, so I know kind of where, what to do and different things like that. But I will say this with full confidence, it is so much better on the PC. It's so much better. You can have so much more fun. I love PC gaming. It just opens an entire new world for you. Oh yeah, guess what? So I'm straight up trying to sponsor these guys on my channel at this point. But because I keep on bringing up every stream, but I can't, like, it's fucking amazing. I'm not getting sponsored, by the way, but still, they're amazing. I'm trying a new flavor of Advanced GG. It's called is it cupcakes? No, not cupcakes. What's that? Shortcakes? I think it's something like that. It's something cake. So I'm kind of nervous about it because I'm like, it's gotta be good, right? It's gotta be. Okay, well, here we go. Holy fuck, that's sweet. That is the sweetest fucking shit I've ever tasted. It's actually pretty good. Yeah, exactly. So it's a little like energy. Well, yeah, it's like an energy drink, kinda. But it's supposed to be like healthy for you, quote unquote. It says a lot of its sugar comes from like green tea and all that. But yeah, it's pretty good, but it's sweet. So sweet. Oh my. Oh, you should. Oh, but this one's mine. You can't have this. It's so good though. Damn. I tried to try. Oh no. Tried, I think, another flavor like 2 days ago, and that one had a little bit more kick to it, but it was still good. But I've noticed that all of them are generally pretty sweet. Look at my little guy. We're gonna go wreck some havoc. I tried to replicate this when I was playing on another one, and I couldn't get the colors right, and it made me mad. It's like, I want this. I think change mission. All right, bet you're gonna like this. I'm straight up Iron Man. You'll see what I mean in just 1 second. We're just gonna keep everything the same. When I'm warmed up, we'll change the difficulty to be a little bit harder. I completely forgot how to play. I'm still trying to wake up. I'm dead. Exactly. I keep on. Hang on, I'm gonna unplug one of this mic. Straight just ram it into my other mic all the time. I don't even need it. Starting my own adventures. You can actually pretty much do that. So you got like a tank, you got they all have names, but I forgot their names. But you got like a wizard one, you got like a speed one, and I think you got a balanced one. So you have four. I'll show you after. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. I transcended this reality just a few moments ago. I forgot the whole laws and physics of this world. I woke up and I was just staring at a blank phone. I was just like, for like, I swear, 5 minutes straight, just a solid 5 minutes. And then I realized what I was doing and I just don't even know. I was just like, there's nothing even going on here. What am I doing? Oh, I don't know. Apparently, so I have like my charger. Okay, so I sleep in a queen size bed, right? So it's huge and it's only me. So it's like I can roll around like crazy. And so I have my phone on my other like half and everything. Apparently, I rolled on my charger and then like I had like the cord cable like imprinted on my arm like a design, and you could just see the whole thing in detail. So I slept like a rock apparently on it. It was only like an hour and a half, bro. Only an hour and a half. It's like I stared at my screen for an hour today. Oh, okay, I don't feel so bad. Because mine was only like 5 minutes. Damn. Yeah, it finally went away. All right, let's see if I can remember. Okay, so that's how you fly.
Patching in freelancer Yarrow.
Yarrow here. Let's see if we can keep some Arcanists alive. Yes,
it's actually
freelancer Wright has begun her
so
patrol.
it's easier to fly on controller, but
Let's
it's
see what we can
easier to
get right.
fight on PC. Wait, how did I fly? I didn't know you could do that. Okay. Is this new? Oh, I see. I'm gonna get sick. Motion sickness, here we go. Oh, I think I did this one. I've done this mission. I'm not too far off.
You sure about this? I mean,
that's just. I'm surprised I didn't even get someone in. Usually, like, I can,
Okay? Start it up. I hate this part.
Matchmaking.
Remember, these tests attract animals. Don't know why. Make sure the Arcanists stay healthy, you understand?
Got it. I'll keep an eye out.
I'm trying to build it so I don't use my rifles and I'm more melee. Why is it a single fight? That's a grenade. I got no shield. Oh, the chaos, I forgot how fast moving this game is. Oh, I got ninja stars? I wonder what that does.
Not seeing any Arcanists.
Alright.
Yes. I see. Okay. Let's do a search for energy signatures in the area.
Where are they?
No bodies. Good. Guards must have taken them.
Why take Arcanists?
Maybe because they know much about shape or things? Everyone
kind of, like, right. Said the moves in this game.
Can we track them?
Sort of.
Yes, go. Scars scavenge everything, yeah? So I look for the energy signature of Arcanist tools.
Still getting that signal?
Yes, not far.
Trying to cool down my jets.
A camp, you see?
Yes, it's gonna be a fight.
Oh, look at them all. I don't like this.
I don't either.
A turret. And look at their numbers.
Yes, I'm getting acquainted with both.
Munitions around here. Take care of them. Four cages. That's our Arcanists. They were preparing to move them out of here.
Lucky we got here in time.
He took him out. Oh wait, no, no, no. One loot. Oh yeah. Was it? Okay. I thought there was more. I think they're coming. Let's open this up. I will save you. How do I open it? Let's see. Want me to come over here? I gotta open this up first. That was really, like, anticlimactic of an explosion. Like, all those containers, all that explosion, and that little tiny shed was it. Like this.
Good. Very good.
Well... Oh, look at them. Look at them lining up for me.
Is that? Yes, it is.
What?
Oh. That big scar. Junk more.
It's no the junk more. Oh, he flies. Match for my poison blades.
Nothing is down. No more.
We absolutely got destroyed.
Take
I think we gotta raise the difficulty.
Let's see about those Arcanists.
Oh, now I can take him. Oh. He didn't see that. He didn't see anything. Oh, look, now I can open it.
There you go. You're
hello,
okay.
Hello.
I can't thank you enough.
Arcanists
it's
are
a bird,
safe.
It's a plane. No, oh, it's iron.
Call the sentinels to pick them up.
Already done. Good. Nothing more to do here. Check on Freelancer right.
Got it.
See how high we can go. Oh, that's crazy. This is the upper limit.
Right. You see any scars in your area?
Oh, I thought I was high up.
You, get over there. You hear me?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm barely even up. Where is I supposed to go? I wish more games had, like, I don't know, like this type of combat. Why isn't there more games with, like, the freedom to fly like this? Boosters. Oh, apparently I got kicked off of my music. So it wanted me to do like a verification on it wanted my email, it wanted my Twitch ID, and it wanted my YouTube ID and everything else like that for me to listen to it. And I was like, well, I'm just gonna launch, like, Twitch, because that's what I'm, you know, mostly stream on, right? It's like, so you have to agree that you'll never use this on the YouTube app if you don't put it in right now. It's like, what type of, like, what's going on? Like, I've been listening to this thing this whole time, and it's never had me verify something like that. Oh, we got another one. Oh, hey, don't.
Yikes! No! We can get out of there!
Surprise! It really is. Like, wanted to start my music, kind of get in the groove, listen to it a little bit, you know? It's like, nah. Oh, we want a piece of this. We don't use guns. Who uses guns?
Stars never get this close to Fort Tarsis.
They aren't getting
out. No! Oh, mercy! I think it's that grenade. I can't. Oh wait, I can use my ninja stars, right? Ninja stars, go! I don't know. I'm like lost my half of my ability. And grenade. What's this?
Oh, big baller.
Made it. You want to chop chop? Wait, hang on, wait. Chop chop. Shout out. Hell yeah.
Yeah, there's no sign of the Arcanist sword, right?
We don't use guns around here. Except for ninja stars. But technically, well, I guess it could be considered a projectile. I'm supposed to go. Yeah, but we need to change the difficulty. I want a bit more of a challenge.
Scarred bodies.
campsite.
Anything else?
Bullet holes.
I can't fly in caves. Alright, here we can.
Fine. Hear that.
We sprinted.
Sounds like a war.
Oh. What's this? I think that's hard to tell. These poison blades that I have on, they help out so much. But I can,
oh, I didn't realize I was fighting that dude.
Ninja stars, go. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. We're gonna try to heal. It's like, you dare step to thou? I'm gonna show you your mistake. Ooh, okay, I'm sorry. Oh boy. Oh, he's, I don't know if he's launching grenades or what. I'm getting out of there for a second. Alright, we're about to go make the same mistake again. No, I'm so sorry. Oh, use X for my ultimate. All right, we good. We can use my ultimate. All right, well, hang on. I need through the door. Yikes. All right, use that. Now it's game over. Oh, that's my teammate. Sorry. Oh.
Everybody's a little banged up, but alive. Nothing got past right.
You get it.
She'll be okay.
Damn right.
Oh, you got to. I just need a moment. Moment. That's all.
My trigger finger was cramping up.
I was never scared at all. Never. No. I know deep down that I had it the entire time. This is why. This is like, nah. Feelings. You know. Yes. We're gonna ignore. I just shook my drink with the lid open. Okay, we're gonna ignore that. we're gonna bypass that. I got it. It's fucking everywhere. Cause you don't. No, come on. I don't know if you were able to hear me shaking. I did. I made a mess. It was too delicious. I harvested today. And yes, harvest was the right word. I can't believe I did this. Where's the server? Right? Exactly. Someone's getting punished. Clean this mess up. Alright, we can't be doing the... So I've been deleting these. I'm gonna save them actually until like maybe I can... I forgot how to combine them. But you can do something cool with them. And then we're gonna save it up for just a little bit. Oh god, Brad. That's it. Genji. No. You stay there all night. Go get into that corner. Do not show me your face. Think about what you have done. I gotta close it every time, because if I don't close this lid every time, I'm gonna make the same mistake. Timeout. Into thy dungeon thou goes. Alright. Sir. Okay, good. I thought he's standing in my way. He's like, can you please move? I'm trying to... I got a robot here. I get priority. Okay. But it's full of venomous things. Well, yeah, of course. You can't just have, like, a normal dungeon where, you know, you're just terrified of getting lost. Like, you gotta have other challenges.
I want this javelin running smooth.
We got a bunch of coral snakes in there. Not just the cobras. Coral ones. Let's see. It's a light machine gun, but it felt like a single fire. What do you mean? I think because I'm... Oh, it was this one. I see. Scout rifle. I kind of will do this one. Like a shotgun and a light one. There's my venomous blades. Wait. Cool. We got a bit more damage. Hello, Will. Alright, bet. Kenji gets punished. Kenji gets promoted. Wait, did I even say that right? Shiro? Yeah. Shiro's the one, you know. He came over. He came over. He's the one that helped. Kenji. Nah, he just... He stood there for too long. Yo, what's poppin'? Alright, let's see. Something good. Increase javelin armor by a large amount. Oh, that's great. Increase weapon damage of base. Ooh. I kind of need to figure out something out. Still a failure. Even after centuries. We're still keeping him on. Like, we want to give him, like, some sort of, like, hope that he'll be able to achieve something, but no results yet. The Calamity is back. Place your bets. Oh, no. That depends. Increase all damage dealt by 35, reduces damage resistance, increases weapon damage. I think we're gonna do armor. I think armor would be probably, since I'm always in the fight, I think that would be a better choice. She said, I can't get rid of him. The contact is permanent. She said, Oh yeah, it's the day. Good luck. Good luck. I want no. Damn. I think we're good. Support system is locked. Components, I already got that. Strike system. Just equipped it, because I mean it's the only thing we have. Assault system, I have that of those. You can end up combining the assault system and the strike system to make something crazy. I forgot what my friend told me what to do. But I know you can do something. But I gotta get to a higher level, so it doesn't really matter at this point. You spelled yes wrong. I'm not letting you turn my... I live in your walls. It's far too late for that. Oh, bro. Faye's got you there. You're already in too deep. All right, let's just go talk to some people. It's doxing, not DDoSing. DDoSing is different.
There were so many.
DDoSing is when you take someone offline. Doxing is when you get information.
Freelancer, I trust the contract went well.
Yes, it did. Thank you. This is my boy. I love his character design.
Hello there.
Got a few minutes?
Do I? Of course I do. You're my favorite lancer.
I am. Or am I your only lancer?
Yeah, mostly, yes. But
oh,
you do know that I pick up the old extra contract.
Gotcha.
Fella's gotta eat. I like to be open to opportunity when it strikes.
I know! What the hell? Cool, right? Come on, Will. he's like, no. No more drama. I didn't even read. Wait, long as I'm your favorite, I guess it goes both ways. All right, we're going to go with the one.
Admit it though, you won't find a better partner than me.
Never said I could.
We do make a good team.
Okay, don't go getting all mushy on me. Shut it down.
Okay.
Moving on.
Anyway, things look better now that Corvus is interested.
You're rescuing that Matthias fellow reminded me of the Scar nightmare that was our first contract.
Hello, Red.
That was crazy.
I'd only been in Tarsus for a few weeks.
Yes.
Working with the Lancer who survived the Heart of Rage. I was pretty chuffed. Life for this poor wayward Cypher suddenly looking up.
What do you mean, poor wayward?
After I left the Satomi, I bounced around a lot. Had a gig on a Strider, wandered around Antium. You may have noticed I get bored very easily.
I get that. I need a challenge.
And that is why we're such a good team. We have a fire for adventure.
Without breaking the law much, or getting myself killed.
But sometimes, I mean, it is fun to see how close to the line you can get.
Owen, is it true what they say? That every cipher's a little broken? Since we're having a bit of a heart-to-heart, thought maybe I could ask. Unless that's getting too mushy.
Well, talking about all that still makes me too angry to be mushy.
I've opened a can of worms.
No. Knowledge is power, right? So yeah, every cipher is a little broken. Or a lot broken. You don't hone the ability to link minds without suffering a loss somewhere else. It's different for everyone. Often it's small, but sometimes it leaves you unable to function.
Like dead?
Huh? The ground, both of you.
No, never dead.
Whatever it costs, you're a cipher, and a good one.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. And when I'm my own lancer, then everyone will see how extra amazing I am.
Why not just try to be a better cipher?
Because I'm... weird.
Bored.
Bored! Plus there are plenty of level blah blah ciphers around. What's amazing about that?
Should I ask how it's going?
With the lessons? Well, it's more of a book, actually, but I'm working hard. Turns out I'm a natural.
You know, it took me years, right?
Yes. But that's you. Anyway.
You're an interesting guy.
Thanks. But, word of warning. I wouldn't get too close if I were you. Kidding! Just sharing the insecurity around. Seriously, though, that means a lot.
This guy. Alright, let's go talk to this dude.
Ah, very good work out
there with
the
all the knowledge.
People want to believe freelancers have their backs. After Freemark, belief hard to come by.
Glad I could help. How's Freelancer Rife doing?
Good.
She put up a hell of a fight.
Of course. She knows I would be angry to write her story for the wall. But, my young friend, she is alive. This is a good story to tell. People will hear of it.
Think that'll help around here?
Oh, yes. Now, Freelancer Wraith is recovering down by the forge if you want to check on her. I will keep an eye out for contracts, never fear. Waiting on a few reports just now.
Do I just come here?
Oh, so soon? Good. I have contracts for you. To change minds around here, we need to get out there and
I honestly just want to follow the story.
Remind people they can count on us.
I don't
want to
do any side missions. Oh, well. We'll do this one. I want to talk to that one creepy girl.
Hey, freelancer. Contract go all right?
Give you the benefit of the doubt this time. So you can... Look, he's... Oh, no. Yay! She gets the dino nuggies! We have survived! Alright. Head out. Okay. Wait. We're gonna up the difficulty. Increasing or decreasing the difficulty of your game. Higher difficulty means greater danger, greater rewards, grandmaster difficulty unlocks when in progress. Ooh. There's three. We're gonna do hard. This may be a mistake, but we can just full send it. They did. I got the thick cheeks. Oh, damn, bro. Shots fired. Oh, no. That would be weird. You mean you don't want to, like, struggle putting on your pants or anything, you know? Man, must be easy. But it's okay. All right.
Soon it's good to go, y'all. Where am I heading? Got some Arcanists out there needing help. Things are getting bad.
I'm just gonna check this out.
Okay, understood.
Oh, I got a teammate this time. Let's go. This guy. What was that? Oh, I love my new melee. It's so strong now. Oh, he's the wizard one. I gotta look at the name. Yo, what's up? I wonder what level I'm at. Because we should be getting another one soon. It wasn't even the objective. someone shooting at him? Oh, damn. Dude's kicking his ass. Can I get these? You need to learn how to hover. I know you can. And maybe, you know, maybe learn how to fly too. That would help.
Oof. Looks like we're in the rescue business today.
You got it.
Check your equipment in this moment. Stay prepared.
Ah, this dude and his freezing ability. We worked so good together. Freeze him and knock him out. Oh, I know it's over.
I can't thank you enough.
One down. Good.
On your arrival. Thank you.
No, I missed. You know, me Scorpion's just down. Like hit them with my claws, getting away all the, like, you know, the silk and everything else like that. Wouldn't it harm them at all or anything? Like, wouldn't it slice them in half or something?
Nah. Outlaw cowards stole a shipment of supplies. We'll get it back.
Okay, I'm on it.
When you're playing on hard, your booster should overheat quickly. Alright, let's go.
Let's show these cowards why you don't steal from Fort Tarsus.
I understand.
That was it? It's like one guy? Oh, okay, good, good. He's really concerned there. He's hiding in the bushes. He's hiding. He's like, he just watched my whole squad get murdered. He's like, no, have mercy on me.
Supplies marked and ready for Sentinel recovery.
You shouldn't need any more. You're good for now. Okay, more for you to
I like his armor.
Always more to
do. He looks cool.
Just got a call about a freelancer in a bad situation. Let's get over there.
Understood.
I've never played this one. This one's actually pretty fun. I think this one might actually pertain to the story. At least I'm hoping.
How we scatter the
enemy. Who's just too low, guys? That's how you scatter the enemy. The carnage. Oh, I'm gonna kill this guy real quick. Get out of there. Oh, goodness, close.
And now stop the stragglers, Freelancer.
That I just jumped right into light. I was like, oh, what's this? I hope we play with that guy again. That would be fun. Actually, the hard mode on here wasn't as difficult as I thought. I don't know, maybe my character is just built differently, but I tried hard mode at my other friend's house and I was always dying all the time. What the hell? I thought I got the more kills. Dude's cleaning them up. We gotta reach level 8 so we get our other one. A new pilot support gear. Oh, good guy. Executioner. That's my playstyle. Let's see. Maybe we can do some of those. Kind of just want to play another mission. Let's see. Oh, I don't even have. Alright, we're going to go back home. There we go. I think we gotta go talk to that one girl. Bro, she's sketchy. She's sketchy as fuck. She just, like, showed up with, like, her bodyguards, and I didn't even hear her coming. It was, very interesting. And then she hacked my friend's comms, told him to come meet me somewhere, and used my voice to tell him that so he would come. And then she's like, I have a request for you. Yeah. It's interesting. She definitely up to something. But my boy over there, he's just like, alright, we're gonna accept that challenge. The next mission, oh, it pays. Alright, let's see if we can go find her. No. I think we gotta talk to this guy to
unlock. I know you got good news. All the Ember you need.
What I wanted to hear. Alright then. Let's get to business and fire up the forge. It's time all these javelins around here got the tender loving care they deserve.
Does he look head like he's going cross-eyed, or is that just me? Crafting.
But don't forget, when you want to make a statement, maybe polish your javelin with a nice coat of paint.
A little too close.
Come see me.
So, you're the Thunder Merchant, huh?
Hey, the best freelancers always arrive with a bang. But first, they buy it from me. Don't be a stranger.
Alright. Let's see, so I have no mission. Oh, here she is. This dude.
I have another job for you.
I'm flattered, but I still don't really know you.
Old habit. I work for Corvus.
Ah, a spy.
My job is to keep tabs on threats to Fort Tarsis. I have an agent embedded with the Regulators, a group of smugglers. She keeps the really dangerous stuff from the wrong buyers. But her last report said there'd been an incursion of foreign operatives in the area.
Who are they?
Like I said before, I'm betting Dominion. Which means trouble's coming our way.
Big trouble, if you're right.
I think trouble's your idea of fun. Start by meeting my agent at a regular camp here. She's not wrong. Learn what else she knows and go from there.
We'll get it done.
The Regulators. Check my gear and then we'll go.
We've got the basics running smooth. Anything else?
Lock onto targets, reducing the resistance by 33. If the enemy is defeated, let's jump to another. Oh, absolutely. Increases all damage dealt by 35 base, but reduces damage resistance. No, we're gonna keep the shields. There we go. We off. We off. I bet. I think one of the things that I need to do, I need to come up with, like, I saw this really cool background that I really wanted to put on, but it's it's used by another program, so I can't actually use it. Like, as long as I use the program, I can use it, but I kind of want something more tailored to me personally and to my lore. And like, honestly, I was almost thinking about commissioning something. I'm a little bit nervous because, you know, I usually create everything, but I think it's time. It's time to branch out. Also, I need to find a good animator, someone that I know. Cause we got some big things in the works. It's gonna be cool. The armored Colossus is the largest and strongest javelin. I'm honestly thinking about getting Titanfall 2. That actually might be something tomorrow, or maybe more of this. I'm not sure yet. I was actually surprised I even got this up and running. It broke for over a month. Oh, it's loading quick. I heard that this story is like really short, which is kind of unfortunate. I think that they did a very good job with this game overall, especially the animations. They look so cool.
Coordinates from Tassin. You headed for a regulator camp.
Her agent will be there
undercover. Tassin gave me pictures. So
oh my, the cringe is real. Oh no. Come on, make it up this hill! Come on! You can do it!
Still the same smugglers they've always been. Anything of value is fair game. Plus the usual rumors of secret hideouts in the area. They have to keep all that stuff somewhere.
Question is, why would the domain
be involved?
I know Tassin's wrong about that. I look forward to being a wartime cipher.
And I'm never leaving. Alright, these guys didn't even see it coming. Shooting. You dare shoot at Thou? Actually, I don't even think I finished this guy. Oh, is it Christmas this time? The workshop and building was the primary hub for repairing the maintenance for the farms. All equipment was left behind during the evacuation and subsequently scavenged by the scars. Wait, can I enter it? No? Doesn't that mean that I get like loot? Or does that mean like it got all looted by the scars? If they're still my loot, we gotta talk. Especially with this guy right here. Oh, fucking my shit up. I'm
okay,
sorry.
The regulator camp should be coming up soon. Keep an eye out. We're skirting the edge of Scar territory.
We ain't losing to this. I know I'm breaking my rules. Since when did, like, wyverns explode? Let's take some of these little guys out. Yo. I got 42 ammo. He's probably already got full shield skin. Yeah. Damn wyverns. We dead. I think that guy's better. We can go heal. Maybe we'll come back.
Oh, there's another one.
These guys are scary. Did I get ammo? Hey, I need some help. Oh, that's a grenade. I do have my ultimate.
I can get his shield down.
Alright, we got full health now. And I got ammo. Alright. We're gonna go mess. I'm gonna save these guys for help.
Is that him?
Yeah. Good. I can get up here. Maybe. Come on. Oh, I missed.
How did he already rebuild his health?
Let's go! We can only beat him with the ultimate, but we still got him. Let's see, what is this? Oh, I can't. Oh, this is telling me what it is. Where are you going? Come back here. Oh, I didn't know you can do that. That's cool. Oh, yes. I need to take out my anger on
the camp's been
guys.
Overrun. I'm clearing them out.
Trying to kill these guys. Not a call. Where is it? Oh, it was just a loop. Wipe. I think you can get critical headshot. I didn't know.
Looks like we've got dead regulators here. Owen, can you identify Tassin's agent?
Not seeing her. Could still be alive.
Well, animals didn't kill these people. They were already dead.
Is there anything useful at the site? There's some kind of recording there.
Dominion have attacked the camp. I can't reach Tassin. We're looking for the regulator hideout at these coordinates.
That was Tassin's agent.
I'll need to decrypt the coordinates and... Hang on, Scar's on top of you.
Oh, jeez. I'm trying out my ability.
Since we've rescued Matthias, you know, Tassin's right, has to be the Dominion stone in the pot. Oh yeah, I forgot.
fight him yet. Shotgun shot. Oh.
Owen, do you have those coordinates?
Yep, it's like an anime so move. You know, you just go right through them and everything else like that.
Are you sure about this?
Sitting on the other side with your sword, just be like, who won? They need to do that, but then do the unexpected where the hero dies. Just throw everybody off.
A smuggler's cave, it would seem.
Anything you can want for a price.
Looks like that includes the Shaper relics.
Owen, flight controls are down. What's happening?
Yeah, I'm seeing that. You're in some kind of field. Has to be affecting your suit. There's the problem, that machine. It's a Dominion shield generator. You're caught inside the field.
Who sounds trapped?
The regulators. Can you disable it?
Oh, I've never dealt with one before. It would take time to override. Best to press on.
Careful, they mind the place.
Yeah. Yeah, I can. I can see that.
Maybe this will turn it off.
Yeah, not at the moment, but it gives me something to work with. Let's get moving. These smugglers are hiding relics.
I know. I'm trying not to jump to conclusions.
Oh, I will. Take a flying leap. Is the wrong Shaper relic in the wrong hands?
Means this won't be.
And there we are. The Dominion. Yeah, and they've got Tassin's agents. Best Lilo.
Don't. Give us the wrong one, Dad.
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, don't let her die.
Then I'll show you.
No.
Holy crap, bro. That dude's huge. What the hell?
Pain is no substitute for money. So let's negotiate.
The relics, not for sale.
See, progress. You do hurt. Now name your price, and we all walk away with something.
Relics are dangerous.
Only if you're careless. Do I look careless?
Melissa, we found the relic.
No, too late.
A pity for you. Negotiations have concluded.
the Emperor.
You bastard!
Oh, well, now this is awkward.
A freelancer. How useless.
Oh, you wait.
Before, then I put them in the ground.
Not this one.
You'll be joining them.
What we will see.
Now we get down to business. I can't believe this. Are we really in a firefight with Dominion?
I am. You're sitting in a chair somewhere.
Not used to having professional soldiers shoot at us. Scars, maybe, but not like this.
Bullets work on both, well.
I didn't say it wasn't exciting. Just be careful.
I think so.
She didn't make it.
Yeah. Yeah, that lightning looked a little bit serious.
There's damage from the fight.
Maybe Tassin can make sense of it. This can't be for nothing.
What about the one they call the Monitor? He took the relic.
And I'm getting it back.
Yeah, let's go.
What's that sound?
Total carnage and no witnesses.
What are they doing this far south?
I don't know, but it involves relics. That won't end well.
My javelin's grounded again.
It's that shield generator. Keep the area clear. We don't need any interference. Watch it. Looks like the Monitor left a cleanup crew behind. Try to disable that machine. I have the specs. I think I can override it. Wait! Losing it. You need to stay in range. Hold it! I'll try to deactivate it.
Great place to die, Owen!
There! You down? Push them back. We can't let them interfere.
Ow. That's some rocks. Oh. How did you get it past?
Watch yourself. That's it, we're back in range.
Oh no. Oh no. This is my end. Alright, we're gonna have to use my gun on this one.
That's trouble. Push them back.
Oh,
piss them off.
Well, they seem to piss me off. The Tassin's agent deserves a good fight.
There we go. Alright, it's over now.
Yep, back in range, here we go.
Just clean them up. No, we just chill. Just wait.
That's the last of them.
I can still catch the monitor.
Better hurry. He's got a head start.
Catch up to this guy. He thinks he's lost, but he's mistaken. They call me the executioner. Okay.
I'm outside. I've got a signal we can track. Can't hide from this cipher.
Nope. We ain't crashing today.
There you go. You can't be too far. Dominion must have big plans for a guy like the monitors in our neighborhood.
We just need to make sure he never comes back.
You see, this is why I want to be out there with you. Show bad people the door.
Not as easy as it looks.
Okay, show bad people the door at the end of a very large gun.
You fell asleep?
Still got a train. Keep it up. We might have a shot at this.
That's all we need.
Damn. If you need some rest, you know, take a little bit longer of a nap.
Okay, you're coming up in just ahead.
Ooh, okay.
See a lot of Dominion. Where's the monitor?
Checking. It's just me. Does it look like the Dominion are staying a while?
I don't know what they're up to, but it's not happening in our neck of the woods.
I suppose they listened to reason? Talk it out?
Does this look like they dropped by for tea?
Yes. I think that guy's shooting at me. Someone's not nice. Alright.
I'm
gonna help him.
I'm not seeing him. I'm getting a bad feeling here. I think maybe this was an ambush. Hey, letters here!
No.
Time to show them that really large gun.
Lieutenants. gotta get out of here. Okay.
Freelancer, the monitor has ordered your elimination.
We all want things we can't have.
I never disappoint him.
Yeah? Was that your friend back in the cave? You twigs or something?
We do not fail our orders.
Well, she had orders to kill me too. Guess who was disappointed?
Crush them!
Come and try!
That was actually the first time that I beat one of those guys without using my ultimate.
Yes. Congratulations.
Oh no, you hacked
straight into my trap.
Owen? Owen, what's happening?
I don't know. He's
obviously more powerful than you.
Oh.
I think it's important to take a measure of one's adversary. And I find you lacking.
Yeah. Ask your lieutenants how they feel. All right, you can't. Because I put them down.
Freelancers boast of courage they never have. It's why they're extinct.
I'm alive and well, you son of a...
He's gone. Save your breath. You best head back to the fort. I'll let Tassa know we need to talk.
Ooh. I love this school. Alright, let's see how we did. Artillery. Some better guidance. What's this? Inscribed components that increases melee weapon damage by 15%. Let's go! That's exactly what we're looking for. Throw gadget seeks and destroy targets. Also, it's a speed boost. The scepter gathers restraint and then charge target damage everything on its path.
Yep.
I'm making out pretty good with this build. Launch bay matchmaking in progress. What is this? The launch bay. Want to know the difference between us and the wild? We care because of that. We look out for each other and strive for excellence. This can be seen in the way of engineering polishing a fine javelin. Can be seen in the wares proudly displayed in the market. So if the love of all makes us human, please clean up after yourself in the launch bay. Don't make a mess. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Welcome to the launch bay. A quick tour of the launch bay is available to me. Yourself space. Here are the muskets. So you'll find for workers, including the Alliance. Okay. Future stores. Expansion bay. Cool.
Yo, let's go.
We already saw that dude. Well, not the same guy, but he has the same build. Weekly Alliance. Oh, they got trials. Weekly trials. See some store. Oh, start your expedition. Alright. This is where you build. Okay, cool. See if we got another shotgun. Gadget seeks and destroys targets. Same strength and charge. Do that. Right system. And we got more of that system. Reducing their resistance by 33 if enemies is defeated. Jump. Opponents. We need to unlock the second one so we can get our armor back, but I think it probably would be best to increase our melee damage. Okay. What is this? Yeah, we gotta go there because we gotta go talk to someone. Yeah, this game definitely makes me want to play the Titanfall 2 again. Just the whole movements and the fighting bigger characters and things like that. Yeah, I can go talk to him. Oh, she's not over there.
Owen filled me in on what happened.
You've got a problem out there. Some kind of Dominion heavy.
His people called him the Monitor. We couldn't stop him.
And he was there for a Shaper relic?
Tore the place apart. Your agent wouldn't give in. Right to the end, she... Well...
I know.
I'm sorry. She left this archive behind.
We'll have my people dig into it. The Dominion really have returned.
In force.
Damn.
I thought spies took everything in stride.
We also respect our enemies. Life under Dominion rule isn't much of a life at all. And if they have set their sights on Fort Tarsus...
Right. Well, the fort isn't exactly my idea of living the dream, but it is home, and I'd prefer it to remain dictator-free. What can we do?
For now, remain patient. I don't want to make a move until I have more information. In the meantime, there's someone I'd like you to meet. Sentinel Bryn. She's sharp, trustworthy, and could use some assistance. Why don't you help her while I look into the Dominion? I'll be in touch.
Sentinel Rissabrin. Fort Command.
Sentinel. How can we help?
Well, we probably shouldn't talk here. Come see me by my desk. And my plants.
Plants?
Right. So, good. I will see you.
Okay, then.
That wasn't awkward or anything. Cool. The Javelin Launch Bay is a social space where you can quickly launch missions and see other
Javelins. Cleared out the clutter from my lab, so I can resume my work. I'll be there, if you need to talk.
Sweet. Alright. Yeah, this wasn't here before.
Is there a fire escape? Have you seen one? No.
Hi, Freelancer. Hello.
Sentinel, good to see you again.
Is it?
Isn't it?
I don't associate much with freelancers.
Okay.
Or anyone not a sentinel, really.
Well, I hope you don't regret getting to know one of us.
Yes, me too.
Okay. Can I help you with something?
Yes. Well, quietly. I don't technically have permission from my superiors to be contracting you, but there's been an unusual amount of scar activity around nearby Arcanus base. Whatever it is, it could be dangerous if the scars get hold of it.
Agreed. I'll check it out for you.
Good. I mean, good luck, Freelancer.
Right. No problem.
All right. Let's go talk to this other guy. Oh, never mind. Guess we are going to talk to him after.
I learned that one the hard way.
Okay. Jeez. Pardon me. Well, I could just like phase through. Yeah. She's like, get out of my way. Walk in here. Okay. Now, let's go. Let's see this. Imagine if those suits were real. Imagine that, you know, you could just... that they were, like, commonplace, like a car. Like, you could just go anywhere, fly anywhere. Just do crazy, crazy things with it. I think that that would be so cool. I think I was reading this form one time, and it was... They were arguing about the realistic aspects of exoskeletons and why that there's not crazy robots. And one of the arguments was that, you know, we have the current technology to be able to make it, but they were saying that like the real only use for it would be military. Can you imagine that if just like one side of the army has them, right? Like they would be almost pointless because of like the missiles that we have, the tanks and all that, that they would just be sitting ducks, you know? Like there would not be, because we have tanks, there's really not a need for like an exoskeleton or a robot like that. But I still think it would be cool. Just seeing something like that. Not so much in the war, but just being able to be able to ride in it or something. I think that at one point they actually built one. I don't know if it was actually operational or if they were doing it. I think that it was. It was really like, it wasn't fine-tuned. Like, it was really clunky. But still, the concept of them making that was really cool. It was huge, too. It was like 15, 20 feet tall.
Patching in Sentinel Bryn.
All right. Let's go.
Sentinel Bryn here.
Hi. Hi, Sentinel.
Oh, we also got a person.
The Arcanist base isn't far from your location. Keep an eye out for scores.
Will do. Since this is our first mission, maybe we should talk, get to know each other?
No, let's not. I'll let you know when you're close to the base.
All right.
You mean it? Arcanist base just ahead, Freelancer.
On it.
All right. Let's go say some hello. Oh, I got two people now.
Completely overrun by scars. How feeling.
The Arcanist?
I'm getting a signal from a safe house nearby. I'll send a team to collect them. I'm gonna take care of these scars.
Ooh, it looks like one so
please. Sure
thing. Than I've seen in a long time.
And I thought no one else had noticed.
They're everywhere lately.
They're not even people, just gross monster things ruining stuff wherever they go.
Tell me how you really feel, Brett.
I see your team discovered where the scars have been gathering. Look around for that missing Arcanist machinery.
Yeah, or whatever else.
Watch out for scars while you're at it. Not much around except broken sheep or bits. No signs of Arcanists.
We'll keep looking.
Be around here somewhere.
Brett, are you sure they just leave it lying around?
Okay, well, if you don't see anything Arcanist-y, they probably got hidden.
So I should look for some kind of scar shed?
Sure. How about a scar cave instead of a sparse shed.
I can work with it.
Well, there's one near you. Good place to hide stolen machinery.
I'll find it and head in.
I would hope so, yes.
I love these character designs. They're so unique.
No, hello.
Out of the sea, sometimes you hear them. Those voices from beyond. You recognize lovers, dead friends, or family. The graphics? What happened? Okay, they're there. What's that?
Well, the scars are hiding the
stockpile would be somewhere creepy like this. Any advice? Eliminate them and find it. Blunt but fair. Oh, that's a mine. I beat me to it.
I'm not done yet.
It's so hard to fly.
Freelancer, they says the stolen Arcanist machinery is connected to a Shaper relic.
Switch the controller real quick.
Stop them before it goes volatile. You need to get those fragments.
I got a burst.
Got a fragment.
Good. Reassemble it.
Ooh.
Thank the shiny shield of General Tarsus.
Were those scars deliberately trying to force a Shaper artifact to create scorpions?
Maybe? That's so strange. They normally just scavenge. Operative of my report. And... Thank you. Great answer. This was a huge help to the Sentinels and to the fort.
Nice. Working with you, too.
Yes. Well, maybe we'll work together again sometime. Maybe.
See you around, Brett.
Hi there. He choked right there. My light is falling, KU. It has cut off my escape. Endless searching at the stone is the only sound in their cold brain. They search for it in a way. Recording victories. Let's go. Level 30 and level 14. Execution. Oh, good. Another guy. I'm curious, like, I feel like I did, like, a lot of work. Why am I the lowest one? The lowest amount of XP. I want to see. Highlights. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, you guys can't see it. Huh. It's a... So I got an overlay right now that's the GeForce Experience. I didn't even know. It just pops up. I wish it showed like how many kills you had. Okay, let's see. Did we get anything? This assault system to increase damage by 5%. That actually might help. Double-bladed daggers that poison the target. I think 141 is higher because I think my current one is like 123. So increase by. Oh wait, what does it say? Plus 18. Oh. Okay, we gotta. Let's go here. Let's go to the Magic Taurus. I think we gotta go talk to that other guy. Is it Michael? I think it's Michael. So, dude, talk to him, and then let's see if we do some upgrades. Upgrades, upgrades, people, upgrades. Okay. Let's do this first before we head out.
All right. Let's see.
I don't really use my shotgun all that much, even though I really like it. I kind of want to just keep on upgrading it, so we might just do that. No, we'll keep the. Oh, good. Here we go. Assault system. No, that's good. I only have one striker. That's crazy. Locks on into targets. Reducing system. Oh, good. Alright. Enhances the assault system to increase by 5. Let's see what we have equipped it on this one. Maybe not. No, it kind of sounds good. Kind of want the... Right there, the javelin reinforcement, so I get stronger shields. Alright. We'll do cosmetics next time. Right now, let's go talk to this one guy.
Okay.
I think he was up here. I think it's this guy.
My savior. And the reason scars aren't feasting on my liver right this minute.
Bloody scars.
The spike in their activity has really thrown off my research.
What are you working on exactly?
I'm looking for a lost Arcanist text known as the Elysian Manuscript. It was inscribed by early members of our order and has been lost for generations. Some Arcanists believe that their writings could help us predict the behavior of Shaper instruments. Imagine knowing Varelic will create firestorms or scorpions or shatter you into 1,000 pieces.
We could keep people safe.
Indeed. Every little piece of knowledge we can scrape together helps.
You're making progress?
The heroic work done by my assistants, may they continue to seek answers beyond this life, led to a discovery. Turns out there was a far more ingenious way to pass knowledge along. Invisible runes.
Invisible?
Runes. Yes.
How do I...
Aha! I piqued your curiosity. You'll just have to continue on this adventure to find out, won't you? Our research has revealed a potential site that may answer our questions.
Just point me in the right direction.
Let's go. We're gonna go stop and then talk to this girl. See if we can maybe pick up another one.
Hi again.
Freelancer. Fancy meeting you here.
Were you trying to make a joke, Bryn?
I'm attempting something new. I don't think I enjoyed it. I should tell you, I'm impressed with how you've handled yourself on missions.
Freelancers. We get the job done.
Sometimes, from what I've heard.
Damn.
You asked me for help, and now you're insulting me.
I apologize. You're right. I've just always thought of freelancers in a certain way.
Well, let me guess. Unreliable mercenaries with a recruitment problem?
Close enough. Though that doesn't describe you so far.
How do you even have an opinion of freelancers if I'm the first one you've worked with?
From radio shows and other Sentinels. Have you ever considered Sentinel life?
Too many rules.
They've asked. I've never been tempted.
Really?
Really? You seem good at what you do, but it's too many rules and regs for me.
Oh, rules and regs keep the world in order. A place for everything.
Sounds like you used that line before.
My mother's favorite. She was a Sentinel, too. And she also loved rules.
Isn't working with freelancers without permission breaking those rules?
Mm-hmm. If the Sentinels don't adapt, the fort won't be around much longer to protect.
And isn't that adapting, just breaking the rules with purpose?
Now you're just talking nonsense.
I'll see you around.
Potentially.
I like her. All right, let's head out to another expedition.
Sometimes sauce can be the worst thing, you know?
I think that this one, we'll do maybe one or two more of these expeditions, and then this one's just going to be a shorter streak. I was hoping I would make it to level 8, so that I'd be able to try out another one. I think I might do the magic. He looks pretty cool. I didn't even know he could do the freezing one, I think I saw another one. He had the lightning one. I think I'm going to do best with him. as the Ghost, the Titan one. I don't think it fits my playstyle all that much. Neither does the other one. But I suppose, like, once we get to a higher level, we'll try it. I wonder if this matchmaking thing is how many tries it takes to connect with people. Oh no, it just reset. Never mind. There we go. Oh, that one looks cute. Begin the guide with a short extermination of a seemingly harmless. Is that a rabbit? My cousin had a pet rabbit once, and contrary to legend, it didn't steal shards and hoard treasures. My cousin liked to dress it up like a baby and coo at it. And when I expressed my concern, she said that the rabbit liked it. Maybe it just put up with my cousins because it hoped she would die soon and it could have a nice dinner. Oh damn. It always has a twist at the end. From a guide to living things that will kill you. Oh, nice. Hey, we got in with this guy before.
Come
back and say hello.
So how did you learn about where we're headed?
From burial field notes. It was something the writer wasn't saying. Something important they didn't write down. I'm certain of it.
So you had a hunch?
A hypothesis.
Right.
What secrets must they hold?
Let's find out.
We like flying through vortexes, you know?
Here we are. This will be difficult at night.
What am I looking for?
A marker of some type. Something other Arcanists to recognize.
Nice. Oh, it's this guy. It's the Titan from last one. Pretty good marker.
Unusual design. Hello. I've seen this before. It won't trigger without the right stimulus.
Which is what?
A shift in energy. We create a big enough change, the wires detect it, the marker triggers.
Like a fire alarm?
Exactly. That shaper object across from the marker is made for echoes.
Got it. Let's build a fire. Greetings.
Can't go into it. What's up, huh? It doesn't seem to see like a panel or anything I can interact with.
trigger with a larger shift in energy. More echoes needed.
Oh, I see. We gotta go. Where's he finding these markings?
Should be close.
What do you think will happen when we trigger the marker?
I can't say for sure. My theory, however, is we learn something about the hidden ruins. Probable fact. Looks like we'll need more.
Come on, get up there, please.
So many echoes required. This site was chosen to make this task difficult.
It just needed Arcanists working with freelancers.
Of course.
How'd you learn about these hidden runes we're looking for?
The moment I realized the great need for secrecy in our history, it opened up new ways to look at the research I already had.
How did you do this work without freelancer help?
Slowly, my fearsome associate. Slowly. This task alone would certainly require many uncomfortable nights in the jungle.
This book you're looking for?
The Elysian manuscript.
Right. What do you think you'll find in there?
Find? Well, Arcanists pursue the truth, but time twists truth. hides it. The manuscript is a window to a very old truth.
Oh.
That dude looked crazy. This gets away like fighting some fortresses can be crazy. I remember the first time I got in one, I was so under level, but it was so fun. Straight got carried by my other team though. He beat me back 50. What is this? No. Weapon magazine size. Oh. Use this double bladed dagger to allow you for a faster attack, which can be chained together. Let's look into that one. That one sounds interesting. Alright. Four tarts.
We lost much of our history. When the Grand Wall and Freemark fell, we rebuilt in Fort Taurus. Strong walls, good people.
But Freemark was, like, huge, right? Like, I don't think Fort Taurus is going to be able to hold up. If Freemark fell,
yeah.
We ain't doing so good.
Hi there, it's me.
Owen?
We need to chat. It's important. Meet me in the bar.
Okay, I'll be there. Owen? Huh.
That's sus. That's super sus.
Let's get to work.
So where's this? I'm calling it sniper. Ooh. Let's go with that. I bet she got a soul rifle. 41. Oh, but I lose my... Yeah, but I mean, I get 51. I get another poison one. Oh. Wait. Yeah. Change this there. Increase up here. Let's see. Increases damage, magazine size, assault weapon. No. We're good. Should I have another one? I have only got one striker at level 4. What is going on? They that rare? I think next level I get the unlock. Owen, my guy. he's just chilling.
What's up?
What are you talking about? You called me, mate.
No, you...
Oh, hold on a second.
The Monitor is leading a mission back into the Heart of Rage. He wants to weaponize the Cenotaph. We decrypted the archive you recovered from the Regulator camp earlier, and we know why he's after unique Shaper relics.
Doesn't mean he'll succeed.
Did you know the Monitor was there when the Dominion attacked Freemark? One of the few who escaped when the Cenotaph leveled the city.
Oh, shit.
He's ruthless, driven, and savage. An incredibly powerful cipher and a brilliant pilot. He frightens even his own people.
The storm will tear him apart. No one survives the Heart of Rage.
You did.
Yeah, she's got your point
the
there.
Intel also reveals that he's perfected a way to harness the power of the Cenotaph. And we cannot let that happen.
Obviously.
I need you to find a way through the Heart of Rage.
She's throwing those shots back.
First and silence it. Do what freelancers do.
Do what freelancers do. You're talking about a bloody cataclysm.
He's right. We aren't equipped to take that on.
Of course.
Oh.
Well, I can think of others who survived the Heart of Rage that day, who never let it go, studied it.
Ugh, come on.
I feel like I'm supposed to know this one.
My old partners, Alec and Faye.
Intel says the Monitor is on their trail. It suggests Faye has found something important.
Oh, we're getting the party back.
Oh, I can.
Do it, Owen.
So, Halleck and Faye. Intel says your partnership ended badly.
I don't know, we just kinda grew apart.
Really? Because I heard that Halleck never forgave you for pulling him out of that storm, and Faye went...
Where are we going?
Oh, right. Oh, you're kidding me. No, Halleck and Faye are working with Princess Zim.
The Regulator boss?
Oh, please, she's a smuggler at best. She's a full-fledged crime lord at worst. We really need them.
To get through the Heart of Rage and beat the Monitor to the Cenotaph? Yeah, we need them.
Do we? You and I? We're such a solid team already.
That's why Tassin picked us. You got my back, I got yours.
All right. Hey, considering that the Monitor is both Lancer and Cypher, we could probably use a very fabulous Cypher-Javelin pilot combo of our own.
Owen, be patient. Pilot lessons are going fine, but seriously, it might take you years.
Okay. You know what? This might be fun. Apparently, Princess Im's camp is like a traveling carnival. Now, it's a traveling carnival run by bloodthirsty gangsters. Oh, who like gifts? So you need to get us something to get in. What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah. What could possibly go wrong?
Freelancer! Good to see you.
Good.
Finding old friends.
I'm telling you straight up.
I wonder if we're gonna have a fight with is it Hulk? I think we're gonna fight. Really enjoy this one. I can't believe, like, I remember when this game first came out, and I think it had pretty negative reviews on it, or maybe not so much negative, but they said that, like, just wasn't quite what they expected. But honestly, like, this is like one of the coolest games that I've played. The crazy abilities that you get to use, the animations, the character development, like, this might be a little bit of a stretch, because I don't really have anybody to counter this with, but I think this is pretty close to being a masterpiece, to be honest. Like, yeah, there's some downfalls, but like, I don't see too many games with like great character development. Like, it seems like they're always like reading from a script, you know, like nothing, no life, no... I mean, maybe it's the voice actors that, you know, really, really give it life, you know? But I also think it's the writing, because, like, each character that we have ran into so far, like, they seem, everybody's unique. And they have their own, like, you can see their own flaws inside of each one. Oh, let's go, the same guy! Just, like, at this point, just party out.
You won't get to see Princess Zim without bringing gifts. Now, I've marked locations where we'll find something that should work.
But yeah, like I was saying, it's,
it'll give me time to meet you there.
Wait, what?
I think it's just so good. I hitched a ride on a kinda reminds spider. Me of playing, it'll be fine. What's it, Horizon Zero Dawn? I think that one was good. Not as much as, like, the... Well, no. Well, I would say it's pretty good.
Okay, I'm borrowing this Strider's amplifier, crammed in with smuggled rabbits.
It's not safe out here.
Safe gets boring. Time for a freelancer adventure. You'll see.
Some scars in the area stole weapons from Princess Sim. Hitting them back for her could be a good icebreaker. Nearly gonna put up a fight, though. Well, we stir things up now.
Damn, bro. This train took out everybody. I took out one guy.
Well, we stir things up now.
Oh, bro. Carnage of this game.
I'll take a look around for a weapon stash. Okay, we got the weapons. Good, but it's not enough. Regulators aren't easily impressed. I've marked the next location. The scars took a few from Zin's merry band of smugglers. Of course, they probably sell them first, but we will score points with Zin if we get them back. Well, after you, take care of the walking bus.
Cool. Yikes.
They're fighting like they mean it. I never understood
yeah,
the scars
a little bit.
Up with relics. Okay, see if you can find the relics.
Guy, he's cleaning up everything.
We've got the relics. Almost have enough. Need one last bit of tribute for the princess. Location marked.
Oh, look at this. This looks kind of pretty.
You see that, Ursix? He's your next fight.
Why?
Princess Sim loves to throw a good party. I hear grilled Ursix is her favorite dish.
Oh, remember this guy. No, I wanted to fight him, bro.
I'm sure the scars will be
pressed.
Good, we got it.
The guy was just too OP, bro.
The fresher the better. Now let's deliver it. I've marked the location for Princess Sim's hideout.
Because he didn't even get a bunch of him, bro.
Strider's approaching Zim's place. Now, before this reunion kicks off, do you think Halleck and Faye will help?
We're all professionals.
Yeah, and I've seen professionals beat each other silly.
Won't be like that.
Ooh.
Stakes are too high. Let's hope.
If the Dominion harness the Cenotaph, that blood will be the least of our worries.
Sorry, I'm wanting to get at least one kill. Ooh, 5 points away from my level one loyalty.
Okay, I've managed to sneak in.
How?
In a rabbit cage. Yeah, that was my proudest moment.
If the regulators catch you?
Yeah, it's not a problem. This place is one giant party. I'll see you inside.
Some friends of mine. They're working with Princess Zim.
What did you bring?
Tribute for her Royal Highness.
It's adequate. You can go inside.
Fencing in 3, 2, 1, go.
I was too slow. It's too slow on that one. Oh, look at this.
How was the trip?
Well, the trip? Oh, it was fabulous. Yeah, I just love hitching a ride on a smuggler strider. It was first-class comfort all the way.
Behold the wonders of the palace. All hail Princess Zim. Long may she reign.
They do know that she is not a real princess, right? She's just a crazy smuggler with delusions of grandeur.
You scoped this place out yet?
What, you think I went in there alone? Are you crazy? No, I've been standing here waiting for you. Besides, it's your friends we're looking for.
Let's go find Halleck and Faye.
Come on in. Hey, is that them over there?
Here we go.
Oh, pleasure doing business, princess.
Our business is not yet completed.
No? I thought we had a...
Oh.
Deal.
Who is this, Haluk?
No one.
An old friend. Please, invite your old friend over to join us.
I'm sorry, but we gotta go.
No. First, we celebrate our new partnership in the tradition of my people. Come closer, friend of Haluk.
Scorpid and Stinger, highly acidic, is going to burn going down. A lot.
You know, I had a big breakfast.
Refusing a meal is a grave insult to your host.
Oh boy.
Forgive my ignorance, princess. I didn't know people could eat this.
I come from a harsh and unforgiving land. Plants are scarce. Animals even more so. Before the Dominion conquered us, we had a saying. Food is life. Life is struggle. We understood that. We embraced it. It helped make us strong.
Oh. Thanks for the meal, princess.
That was just the appetizer. The main course.
Oh.
Behold, the pheromone sack of a young manticore. Cured for an entire year in a vat of fermented chimera venom. A rare delicacy I have been saving for a special occasion.
After you, princess.
I could not dishonor myself by eating while my guests go hungry.
I love manticore.
Our deal?
Be sure to thank your friend Haluk.
How you look a little green.
Just need to sit down for a second.
What do you want?
I think what he meant to say was thank you.
I have a contract.
A contract? Well, we don't need your charity.
Excellent.
Faye, Halleck, this is Owen.
Cypher, and Lancer in the making?
Corvus sent me.
Corvus?
Huh. What, are you some kind of a hotshot now?
You got a lot of nerve after all this time.
Quit being dramatic. Sit down.
I'd rather stand.
Let's all go back to the Strider. I'll explain.
We got our own thing going. Thanks. But no.
Wait. Something's not right.
Dominion troops! Clear out! Scatter!
We'll keep your friends safe.
Don't worry about me. I'll see you there.
Kinda kind of wanted us to fight a little bit. Not gonna lie.
We've got a whole bunch of Dominion incoming.
Where did they all come from?
We had a little run with them earlier. Might have killed some of the guys.
Here's the piece of two.
He like looks like he just like runs into him and then he like kills him.
Yeah, nothing's working. I can't.
Don't worry, you're clear. The Dominion are licking their wounds for the moment.
Good. I mean, we showed them. Now, I wouldn't mind getting inside the Strider.
I'm glad that he got a little bit of a taste of, like, how it is to be a pilot. I wonder if that's going to change his outlook, or if that's going to excite him to be like, maybe push him forward. Level 8, let's go. Perfect timing too. Alright, let's go. I didn't mean to loot anything yet. Hard to scrap it. We gonna go unlock that other one. And then I think that I'm gonna be calling it.
A rush. I'd say we really took it to the Dominion back there, right? And I think we'll agree that I was pretty fantastic.
Oh, are you serious? That was a disaster. You were a disaster.
Never do that again, please.
Right. I'll just head to the amplifier.
Over here.
Worried about you, mate. That's all.
Nothing's changed. Well, she probably at least painted or something.
The corrosion adds a nice patina. Should we talk about the weather next, or have we fulfilled our quota for small talk?
I don't think there's a penalty for going over. Read any good books lately?
Thousands of them. It's been a long time, you know?
It's good to see you again.
Is it?
Oh.
You're not just here because you need something. It doesn't matter. You're back.
I'm still picking up a lot of Dominion radio chatter, but we're losing sight about the sewers. Or not, sorry, why have we stopped?
Damn it all to hell.
Alec, you still haven't replaced that actuator?
It's still good. And shut up. I got this.
Yep, off to a great start.
Where's my socket wrench?
Left in the box, as usual.
Never thought you'd be back here.
Life's just full of surprises.
Switching off starboard power before it overloads.
Oh, come on. That's just half the fun.
Can we please hurry this up? They will be on top of us any minute now.
Liars!
You miss me. Don't you sit there and lie.
What are you doing here?
I'm helping you fix this garbage actuator. Again.
More reliable than some. So what's this contract of yours?
Can we please chat later? The Dominion will be here any second.
One, please. This is important. Just, you're not helping.
Oh.
Screwdriver.
Which one? Use your words.
3/8, obviously.
I'm going back to the Heart of Rage.
Really?
The Dominion wants the Cenotaph. Corvus hired me to get it first.
Well, that explains why Dominion troops showed up at Zim's.
Faye, light us up. Faye and I have 2 years of research and legwork on this. And you want what? Jump in the end and claim credit?
Halleck, time is of the essence. We have a lead that requires a Lancer right now. Shouldn't we work together?
No! I can handle it.
You've got the Dominion on your back, and you don't think that maybe you could use a hand?
We could find someone else.
You go right ahead, mate.
Not in time, we can't.
You need me, and I can't finish this contract without you.
One job. Just one.
I got a Strider to drive!
You said you have a lead?
We might. One moment. As expected. Hold these, please.
You found something. About the Cenotaph or the Heart of Rage?
Zim did. Pays to have friends, you know.
Some friends.
I'm sure you've heard of the Legion of Dawn. General Tarsus.
What? General Tarsus?
Yeah. She entered the last Heart of Rage and reached the center. The Cenotaph. How? I've done the research. Her javelin could do the impossible. It had unique shields and who knows what else.
Wait, you think you found her armor? The original Javelin of Dawn?
Yes, finally. Now we just need to go get it. Interested?
Well, personally, I can't wait to see it. Just give me whatever intel Her Highness had, and let's get the expedition started.
No need. I'll be supporting this mission. I've already done all the relevant research.
Have right. You? Oh.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Come on, Owen. Don't be like that. Damn, bro.
That story's really good. I like it. Okay. Well, I think that is actually probably a perfect ending for that one. Got a little something to look forward to, and it was a decent stream. I love playing this game. It was so good. A little bit, kind of just walk around and talk for just a second, but a little bit of an update. I think I'm just going to continue just kind of doing this and playing some random games
Yeah, I'll try to be on tomorrow, but we'll see how everything goes. It is Friday, so it should be good. I was thinking about maybe doing some Overwatch. We might come back to this, or we'll just see how when I feel like playing. But as always, I thank you guys for the amazing support, and I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. And I will see you guys in the next one. All right, bye for now.